When a woman's heart falls on the ground, a nation falls, 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 falls. Yangangwe, hey, hey, Yangangwe, 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 hey, hey, Yangangwe, hey, hey, Yangangwe, 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 hey, hey, Yangangwe, hey, hey. Someone accepted his apology and bestowed him in a headdress, and as he addressed us, we bowed our heads in silence, as if the missionary's mission to miseducate and misappropriate had been reinstated by the state. A Haudenosaunee state of mind had turned into a New York state of mind, mine, mine, and mine. We were royal subjects to be subjugated, so it should be no surprise that we are dead to them. They said the only good Indian was a dead Indian, and they were killing the Indian inside. Killing the Indian inside, inside, inside. We are dead to them, walking artifacts, fossilized federal feudalism, and yet resistance is never futile. See, back in the day, 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 our warriors in the midst of the battlefield would cry, cry. We're learning one thing about indigenous people. When we speak prophecy, you should listen and listen and listen and listen to we. You see, the eighth fire is rising, humanizing in all four sacred directions, 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 directions.
Oil while the offspring of the blue blood royal still scavenge for
four first nation spoils. I built my wigwam in the center of a trajectory of privacy. That's why sometimes I'm so ashamed of who I be. You got me peeling away at my identity. My voice trapped in a vortex, reverberation of silence. I don't know if I can stop the violence, or if I hear the mutiny as it draws near. They got big guns made of paper, legalese translated into vapor. Gas make me wanna pass out, methane straight to the brain. And you wonder why my people sometimes act insane. Since 1492 what have been the gains? My people to the left ain't saying nothing, and my people to the right all they do is complain. But it hasn't stopped the toxins from falling. Than a smallpox infection. Don't be blind to the Indian Act resurrection. There's an invisible, an invisible. There's an invisible, an invisible
line. Invisible line. Oh yeah, yeah.
You know it's there. When I say invisible, you say line. Invisible.
Line.
Invisible.
Line.
When I say body, you say break. Body.
Break.
Body.
Break.
When I say red, you say slam. Red.
Slam.
Red.
Slam.
When I say hip, you say hop. Hip.
Hop.
Hip.
Hop.
We're gonna open it up to a cypher if we got any B-boys or B-girls in the house.